Memory does not exist. We invent it.
It is made of images, feelings, fears, dreams, traumas, fantasies.
When you travel in your memory, it becomes a journey between reality and dream.
Estoy soñando. Y tú también.
¿Estamos despiertos, hijo?
No. Te estoy soñando.
No. Memory, like dreams, is immaterial. And with time and distance, it dissolves.
Bardo is a space that coexists between life and death, the past and the present, success and failure. Being a father and being a son at the same time. It's an uncertain place that collapses if you are not awake. Emigrating implies reinventing. It also requires disintegration. Your identity starts to be questioned internally and exteriorly.
So you are in between. You become an in-between forever.
We live here.
No, you don't live here.
Oh, come on! Stop it! Say it!
Memories lack truth. They just possess emotional conviction. But Bardo is not real. Cinema is not either.
I was not interested in an autobiography.
This is a reflection, a fictionalized reality of an emotional state of mind.
And that truth is the one that I was looking for.